I started my career path working in larger spas, and there's a lot to be learned there. You work on tons of different types of skin, and you get the chance to work with many different skincare lines through that experience, so that was great. But as a skincare practitioner in that environment, it's a little disheartening to not have, for example, the right product at your fingertips that's really going to help a certain individual, or to have the flexibility to do a certain type of treatment that will really help a certain person. There's not that sort of flexibility to customize in the larger spas. I love the science of giving a really good facial. When you use the right active ingredients and they are applied correctly, they have an incredibly beautiful effect on the skin. It's that simple. That's the science of it, and I love that. I love someone coming in with a skincare issue and being able to actually correct that. That's incredibly exciting, and it's very satisfying, and I love that part of giving a facial. That's the nuts and bolts part. That's the very physical, tangible part of giving a facial, and I love that. And I also love a pleasure aspect of giving a facial, making every part of the facial very pleasurable and yummy, everything from pressure points that relieve tension and stress to doing a scalp massage or a hand and arm massage or a foot and calf massage while your skin is drinking in the benefits of the product. Everything from a warm herbal pillow under your neck to your favorite essential oil aroma being diffused in the room. I think all of that is really the fun part of the facial, appealing to all of the senses. And that actually has profound benefits as well for the entire body. But I love that part of the facial, and I love having the opportunity to make a positive connection just through touch and attention with someone. No words are needed, just having that positive connection with another person simply through touch and attention. I think that's actually quite profound. There are three skincare lines that I have chosen to work with. Briefly, they are Epicurean Discovery, which is been the darling of the film and TV industry for a long time. Created what they call the metadermabolic enzyme. It's an extract of milk cofactored with B vitamins. And what this enzyme does is it actually stimulates healthy cellular metabolism within your own skin. So all of the things that happen as you age, sort of the degradation, the slowing down of the positive things that naturally happen in your skin, this enzyme actually stimulates all of the positive things to happen again. So it actually corrects the degradation that happens as you age. And that's incredibly profound. There hasn't been another line that I have found that can touch that yet, as far as cutting-edge technology. They also couple that with really high-quality botanical ingredients. So that's one that I use. I also use Zenbiotic Regenerative Skincare, and that's an incredibly oxygen-rich, alkaline skincare line. They use all botanical, plant-based ingredients. That makes up the entirety of each product. They're really clean, lightweight, beautifully nourishing and rejuvenating products. And I also use Alika Organic Skincare. Those come from Hungary, and Hungary is actually renowned for their incredibly rich, nourishing, nutrient-rich, mineral-rich soil. So the organic plants, herbs, fruits that grow from that soil are incredibly potent, nourishing. They really have a high vitamin, bioflavonoid, antioxidant content, and the way those products are formulated holds all of that nourishment intact. They never use high heat. They actually use a very slow fermentation process. I love really fresh, potent, active, effective, plant-based skincare products. You have to find products where not only the ingredients are top-notch, but the chemistry of the products are so good that the natural physiology of your skin can take that in and knows what to do with it and can really benefit from it. number one, I wanted the freedom to really cherry pick exceptional products and do everything that I could to really benefit each individual person's skin. Outside of that, I love having the freedom of choosing to be able to support other businesses that are either very environmentally conscientious or are working towards that direction. I love working with nonprofit and a business. I love being a part of the fabric of the community and being a strong source of support.